see what are the male and female reproductive whorl called. So male reproductive whorl is also known as androecium and stamen. Stamen matlab men. Men se aapko yaad rehna chahiye male. Okay. And the female reproductive whorl is also known as gynoecium and carpel. Gynoecium se aapko yaad rehna chahiye female.